1939, and that makes the exploits of the Fraser Army Sword.